The city life ain't nothing nice. You see a lot of flashing lights. Dope fiends smoking rocks in the alley with the pipe. Dope man breaking them off real decent. Call them Big Daddy Double Up. Bone white slabs be the reason little kids growing up in a hellboy community. In school they teach us nothing about life except puberty. Weed heads and crack addicts roam our city streets. Rumps bumped in the pen and drive-bys every week. Me and my homies made a strong pack. Getting off a fat sack. Watching each other's back. Packing a fat chrome cat. Set an example for the young. But instead of flying heads next morning on the news. Black youth reported dead. A boy doesn't make it home. Mama's crying on the phone. Cause she can see her son. Only on mysteries of the unknown. No more home meals. Eating rice, steak, and gravy. Used to do a lot of ganking. But now he's pushing pages. The younger generation turns into a gangster nation. Dressed in all black. You know the ones the cops always chasing. Young parents let their babies get drunk and puff weed. But the ones that always follow are the wrong ones to lead. Daddy's king of the gamblers. Taught his son to roll a seven. Got smoked with a Uzi. Now he's on his way to heaven.
Look him behind me, that I win the Supreme. Look him behind me, that I win the Supreme. Look him behind me, that I win the Supreme. Look him behind me, that I win the Supreme. Look him behind me, that I win the Supreme. Look him behind me, that I win the Supreme. Look him behind me, that I win the Supreme.
Let me explain the way that I'm living. It's sort of just like your average thug. Born and raised in kind of a ghetto, which lifestyle and crime and drugs. And how we handle things on the street. We got fools straight running at every car with fat sacks and some heat. Nowadays, brothers think selling dope is where it's at. But Joe is damaging the brain, making all the homies change. You ain't all that, although your pocket's on fat. I remember we was working for the Times Tribune Black. I wouldn't want to face another pastor or a reverend. Get yourself together, G, and you'll be on your way to heaven. One brother that I used to kick it with on the app, we used to call him Little Pippin, cause you never call him Sippin. Boy, was my homie popular, holding much respect, till he shot the ice cream man 38 into the neck. As I watched him die slow, my homie Pippin dropped a gun, yelling, what have I done? Now my homie stuck to run, homicide on his mind, the boy was shaking like a senior, crying on the corner, on his knees, screaming Jesus. All because some fools pumped his head, gotta live with the fact that you killed a man dead. Begging the Lord for forgiveness, tied up in the knot, tried to run from the sirens, got shot by the cops. And no longer will he think about 3-2-11. Now he's 6 feet deep. My homie's on his way to heaven.
Look him behind me, that I win the Supreme. Look him behind me, that I win the Supreme. Look him behind me, that I win the Supreme. Look him behind me, that I win the Supreme. Look him behind me, that I win the Supreme. Look him behind me, that I win the Supreme. Look him behind me, that I win the Supreme. Look him behind me, that I win the Supreme. They killed the homie that I went to school with. They killed the homie that I went to school with. They killed the homie that I went to school with. They killed the homie that I went to school with.